Yeah, I'm glad I got all dressed up for this occasion.
Anyway, I'll start the speeches. 2020 presentations. We've got a special award for Kev as top bowler for the last three seasons and a landmark last year of getting his 100th wicket. So, Kev,
it's nice to have you. Thank you very much. That's brilliant. Thank you.
Okay, have a little read of it, see what you think, and then...
That is superb.
We'll have a little speech.
Thank you very much, and Ross, you did drop my 100th, but it's okay, it's all good. Have a good one. Cheers.
Who took the 100th?
I don't know. I just remember who dropped the 100th.
Was it your hand? I don't know.
Doesn't matter. It was a good catch. But thank you very much. This is lovely. Thank you.
Basically, what we're going to do now... See, normally, when you've won three in a row, like Brazil winning the World Cup...
You get to keep the trophy.
You get to keep the trophy.
Oh, fantastic.
You can't keep the trophy.
I don't want to.
So there you go. You've got a memento. So anyone else wins three in a row, they now can have a trophy.
Brilliant. Thank you very
or
much.
Or get to 100 wickets.
Oh, it's down to you guys, by the way. Everyone of you takes the catches and the fieldings and that. So thank you.
I'd like to thank my mum.
Yeah, no, just thank you guys. Try not to hit my mum when you bat. Thank you very much.
Oh, great.
So we're here in the home of cricket, the Mohammed household. We're definitely not here during COVID. This is, we're fine.
Pre-recorded.
Post-recorded or pre-recorded.
No, it's May.
Exactly, yeah. Or just, when was it? Okay, November? December? Yeah.
December 2015.
We're here for another part of the awards. Got Alfie with us. He's come all the way from Beckham. The missus is in the car. He's won a trophy. Obviously, it's his second season. Had a great season. Had a good end of last season, or the previous season. But he's been voted in as the most improved player of the year. So I'm very pleased to give the trophy to you for that.
Thank you.
Cheers, mate.
Well done.
Yeah, this is the first time we've got a round of applause. It's good to have an audience. I was going to superimpose it on it. So, it's a very old trophy. Been in the club for donkey's years. What was the earliest year?
It's the 1970s,
wasn't it? 1970s, that's been going. Oh, so you mustn't lose it and you mustn't break it.
When did you win that, kid?
Oh, I've won. Is my name on it? I don't know. I'll talk you through that.
I've never seen this before.
How fun. Well, you're the most broken finger player.
Yeah, let's get a close up.
Yeah, steam in. I think you get...
got a new plaque and everything.
You've got a good chance of getting it because you had a really poor season.
Nice.
I'll
have it up.
Yeah, it's full up.
Yeah.
So, yeah, well, happy days.
Yeah, thank you very much.
So, mini speech. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much. That's really sweet.
Alfie had a brilliant season. Closely run for the top wicket taker, but he took it in the end with 14 wickets. So I'm pleased to say that he's won the trophy. So Jack, you've got the trophy.
Yeah. Top wicket taker.
Thank you very much.
Marvellous. And with it, the bat. So
lovely.
You're just gonna have to.
What am I gonna put with this?
Exactly. Yeah. Well, don't let them. Make sure it goes on show. And you.
Yeah.
Sure. Oh, Kev's had it a few times. Hasn't
he? Oh yeah. He's had it the last 3 years.
Yeah. Break the duck.
Shahab was close.
He was.
But he.
Yeah, I'll get it next year.
Some university. Yeah. That's a promise. We'll have a war this year.
Oh
yeah. Oh yeah. Cushy might even. You know.
Yeah.
Like look at these?
Find out.
You've been on the bat for the for the batting.
Yeah. Shame if I use a bat properly.
Yeah, don't use that one for nets. So yeah, marvellous.
Nice, thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Make sure they're dusted regularly.
Yeah.
We'll have an inspection.
Part of the cleaning now.
Yeah, absolutely.
Ball. Sorry mate, you come on. Brilliant mate, nice.
Yeah, well done.
Nice to see how it's done.
Yes mate, yes.
That was right! Yes! 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 It'll be. Yes! Deserve that, mate.
Okay, so I'm here with Taylor. Taylor had an excellent first season for us and has picked up a very deserved award. Didn't get to bat much, but you'll see on the highlights on the YouTube and on WhatsApp his big six at the end of the season at Penshurst. So you never know, it could be coming for your batting trophy, Chaz. But at the moment, obviously excellent season, excellent bowling, come out of nowhere, happy days. And I'm pleased to say that Taylor was voted runner-up player of the year.
Oh.
So there we go.
Thanks, Keith.
Okay, congratulations.
It's a little bit bigger than Kev's.
Oh yeah, Effing is probably bigger than Kev's.
Not bigger than Kev's. Thanks guys, really appreciate it. I want to thank Kev as well every Sunday. Mentioned to me, you've got to do well, you've got to bowl well, you've got to get in wickets, you've got to get more than me, so yeah, thank you very much.
And he has. Well, no, were you one behind him? Well, no, you were
Elvin. I was Elvin this year. Yeah. He's sulked.
Oh yeah.
Brisbane. I think he's been in the garden practicing.
And crying.
And yeah, crying. I'm watching a lot of YouTube to have to get better.
Yeah, he's washed up, I think, so yeah. You're the future and good luck. So well done.
Brilliant. Thanks very much.
What's up, mate? Cheers.
Awesome.
Catch, Si. Yes, mate. Nice one.
Oh.
Two leg stumps. Well done, mate. Well done.
Yeah, well done.
Ooh, hello again, Freefa.
Yeah.
So, we're here in home of cricket again. Let's change it up a little bit. Yeah. We're here at Lord the Hammett's. What do you mean, Lord?
Not the hand.
Yeah. Okay, so. Pleased to be here today to do some more of the awards for Carlton 2020 season. Shortened season, but glad to see Shahab played as many as he could, unlike his dad, who broke his finger so he could rest. But yeah. glad Shahab could to play last season. So one of the trophies was a champagne moment when he played against Ainsford, and although we lost because they're a tough team, he got his first ton for Carlton, 103. So I'm very pleased to say champagne moment, Shahab.
Thank you.
Well done, mate. Congratulations, and hopefully the first of many. We need to promise that it's the first of many. Promise the camera, it's first of many.
Hopefully, yeah.
Good man. Okay, so that's good. How many have you got?
What, the hundreds?
Yeah, for the Carlton.
Don't know.
Lost count, haven't you?
It's
too many.
Three or four. Not that many.
So you've got to beat him, haven't you?
Next year.
And then you can try and beat him, and then we'll win every game because you're both beating each other 20 times. Yeah. Right, okay, so yeah, obviously Shab's picked up his award for his ton, champagne moment. But Shahab had an excellent season, obviously with the bat. A lot of runs, possibly would have challenged Chaz for the top run taker
I'll come for you next year, Chaz.
Absolutely, yeah. Well, I think what Chaz is going to do, he's going to be putting Cushy at short move wicket again, or at covers as close as possible, so he can break something again, and then Chaz would pick it up again.
And then I'll go at number 11.
But yeah, so great, excellent with the bat. Obviously, well, you'll see from, you've seen it from the videos, took absolute liberties with the bowlers. You know, scoop, superb batting and bowling. 12 wickets, so nearly picked up the trophy. Alfie obviously picked up the bowling trophy. But I'm pleased to say that Chad was voted Player of the Year. Unsurprisingly, Player of the Year for Carlton for 2020. So Cushy, you have the trophy as a former winner.
There you go.
Excellent. So, well, all that, lots come back. So, this is definitely a speech. Speech!
I mean, I've definitely given it.
Fair enough.
That, you know what to do with that, Steve.
No, but yeah, thank you to everyone who's voted for me. And I'm just really happy to play for the team. And hopefully, I can do that next year as well.
Absolutely. Bloody hope so. Well done, mate.
It was so faint. I think it was really faint, so he didn't probably. Oh ho ho! We're back. Yes, Shad. Brilliant work, mate. Brilliant. Well done. Well done. Well done, mate.
Yes!
Bowler! Yes! Yes, yes, yes!
Bye, fellas.
Cheers, mate. Thank you.
Well done. Well done, fella. Thanks for the game.
Yes! Beautiful! Beautiful!
Hey, so we're on the final bit of the presentation. Chaz has come round to the home of cricket. Oh no, that was Cushy's. Yours, yeah. You'll see this in the video when we were at Cushy's. It's not very funny.
I can't imagine many of it is going to be funny at all, but especially not this bit. But.
Although we're pissing ourselves. Right, so yeah. Chaz had a great season. We're going to start off with the champagne moment. And for 2 tonnes this year, 114 at Penzurst and 110 not out at Down. That's a champagne moment.
Thank you very much.
Well done. Well done.
I don't know if the Penzurst one was deserved or not.
We're going to edit that. They will have access to YouTube. Okay, so, yeah, obviously, Chaz won the champagne moment, but he's getting greedy. And this year, excellent with a bat. Well, it's always handy when you break the best batsman's finger by putting him in there.
I didn't tell him that. it's his popping on fingers, mate.
That's what he said. He said to me, look, you know, I'll need you to work the chance. I don't be fielding so close anymore. Stirring up shit that he definitely didn't say. No. So 429 runs from 11 innings, average of 47.7, 250s, 200s, we've done that, along with six wickets, four catches. That's got to improve. But top run scorer, congratulations.
Thank you very much again.
And to go with that, of course, you get a bat.
That's so nice.
And as we said, why aren't you on it before?
Mohammed. And now I've got Mohammed Jr. catching up with me as well now.
Exactly, yeah. So they're all.
Yeah.